Rob Walton, the son of Walmart founder Sam Walton, expected to purchase the Broncos for $4.5 billion, according to Forbes. That number would nearly double the next highest price for an NFL franchise. The Panthers were sold for $2.3 billion 4 years ago. Walton, worth an estimated $60 billion. If the sale goes through, he'd be the richest owner in the NFL by a lot.